me down. Don't bring me down. Hi, my name is Vinny, and I'm gonna miss the friendly attitude and the great faculty and student body of Bending Oaks. I feel like they actually make it more than a school. It's more of like a combined effort in a community than anything.
Hi, my name is Stuart McKee, and I think the thing I'm going to miss most about Bending Oaks is the teachers. They were just the different personalities each one of them has, and the way they interact with the students is just something that it can't be explained with words. Just begun. Don't tell me our
youth is running out. Hi, I'm Samantha. What I'm going to miss most about Bending Oaks is, the freedom that the teachers allow us to have and the great positive attitudes that we have all across, with everybody, including, with the seniors and the teachers and the younger classmen. Everybody is all equal and we all have a good time here, and that's probably what I'm going to miss most.
Hey, this is Spencer. I'm really going to miss all the nice people here at Bending Oaks.
My name is RJ Wimbloom, and one of the reasons why I'm going to miss Bending Oaks is because I grew up here a lot, so the experiences meant a lot to me. And I think because of those experiences, I'm ready to face other things in my life, and I came to terms with things in my life because of Bending Oaks, and I really appreciate that.
This is Pat and Cruz. I'm going to miss all the people at Bending Oaks. Yeah!
My name is Joe. The things I'll miss the most is the people, especially because they've been like a second family, the teachers.
Hi, this is Nikki, and the thing I'm going to miss most about Bending Oaks, no doubt, is the freedom and the energy to be who you are and that it's okay. That's probably the best thing.
My name is Jacqueline Ulysses, and the things that I'm going to miss most about Bending Oaks are knowing that when I come to school, I will have no fear to be myself because everyone accepts each other.
Hi, my name is Carrie, and I'm really going to miss the comfortable atmosphere at Bending Oaks.
So I've been Carson for about 18 years now, and I really think that the one thing I'll miss at Bending Oaks is people that have something to say, the people that are interesting to me, always throw their two cents in. I really appreciate what this school has done for that. It's really encouraged it, and it's really brought it out in everybody.
I'm Caroline. I'm gonna miss painting on the walls, the people, JJ's cookies.
Hey, it's Ashley, and some of the things I'm gonna miss about Bending Oaks are Bob Marley playing in the speakers and getting louder every day, all the cool teachers.
Hi, my name is Andrew, and I'm gonna miss the Bending Oaks family the most out of anything probably here.
Hello, I'm Alex. I'm gonna miss Cole McNamara, number one. Family and friends, faculty, all that good news. Great lunch, Bendy the dog, the tree, the pizza, the pool table, the ping pong table, everything. Yeah.